is up, everyone? It is Voltage Vixen Virtual Visions here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a rainbow rubber band loom bracelet. Please hit that notification bell if you would like to see more videos, and subscribe to my channel, and help reach 1 million subscribers. Let's get started. This is the Okay, the first thing you are going to need is three different colors of your rubber band. So let's see what kind of colors I would go for. Well, you can choose as many as you want, but like you have to do the color face. Okay, so let's open it. Okay, so the colors I want, okay, is hot pink, I think clear pink. You need to at least get a couple. I'm not quite sure how many you'll need, but just get a couple, as many as you can, just in case. Okay. I think I'll take the red. And then I think I'm going to take this pink. And then I got so many here, so like it's kind of hard to see. Okay. Okay. And then I'm going to take some of these. Okay. I got it all. Now that you have all your rubber bands sorted out, now you'll be needing these things to be able to hook it up. You don't really need it. You can like use your finger, but I will recommend this. And so then you will need a loom. It doesn't matter which one it is. As long as you have a loom, you'll be good to go. You could actually use two pencils, but I would recommend this because it's more sturdier than that. So yeah, okay. Let me show you how to make a friendship loom bracelet. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is take a rubber band. Now you're going to pull it and stretch it. And then you twist it like this. Put it like this. Now you're going to twist it. Keep stretching it. And then you twist it like an 8. Okay? And do that. Now that you did that step, now you're going to add 3 or 2 more on here. 2 more. You add 2. Now, you could either use this or your finger to do this. So you can like pull it like that. Okay, so now you pull the bottom part and twist it like that. And then you pull it like this and then pull it over those two rubber bands. And then you basically just keep repeating until you do it, okay? So now you wanna take your next color and then pull it over there. Put like that, then you twist it, twist like that. You can do any kind of pattern you want. I'm just showing you what I'm doing, but you can do whatever kind of pattern you want. And then you just pull like that so that it can be in stick in place, and it's okay. So now, let's say I'm gonna take my purple and just, repeat it over and over again. You just pull it like that, and then just keep doing that. You can fast forward this if you don't want to see it, if you know how to do it now. But if you don't know how to do it yet, just keep watching until you get the right demonstration of what I'm doing. Besides a bracelet, you can make a necklace or you can make a choker. You can make anything you want. You could actually even make a ring. Okay. Just keep pulling it over. Now you want to pull it on the bottom and twist like that. So basically, you just keep repeating until you're finished, until you think it's long enough, in your opinion. If you are still struggling, please watch my hands carefully so you can get the right demonstration of what you are needing to do and how to make the bracelet. So let me explain again. So what I did earlier, I pulled the bottom part of this, like the first rubber band I ever put. All you have to do is like stretch it. You like stretch it on this part and twist it and then pull it over that. And then you put two more and then you pull the one on the bottom that you shaped into an A. You pull it over those two. So yeah, and then you just keep repeating it until you think it is long enough. It's really not that hard if you get used to it. At first, I thought it was hard, but honestly, it didn't get hard at all. It was hard at first, but when I kept practicing, I just got the hang of it. Okay, so now that you made it long enough, all you have to do is probably use this to be able to hook it up and use your fingers, and then you pull these two parts that were hanging from the loop, and so then now you just want to put like that. Whoops, those other pieces fell off. Okay, now you just want to okay, so now that you made it long enough, you're going to go ahead and pull it off from the loom, and then you're going to stretch this part, and pull these two parts, and then you're going to use the S-looking thing, and then you're going to hook it together. So you probably need to pull it with this thing through your thumb, and then now you just want to press it like that, and then you're just going to put the S thingy in, and so then once you do that, you go and do it to the other part. Okay, and you just pull it like that. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now that you made it long enough, all you have to do is pull it and get these two parts, like these, and so then you pull the bracelet, and then you pull it, you have to use your mouth to do this, okay, and then you do that, and then you just pull it over like that, and then for the bottom parts, you just do the same thing, get both them and stretch it, and then you just clip it and pull it over like that, and like so. Just pull it like this. Just like that, and you stretch a little, make sure that it works perfectly. So here, how is the bracelet looks? The bracelet looks like this, with all colors of the rainbow. Well, it's mostly like a Valentine thing with pink, purple, and red, but it has green in it too. Thank you for watching my channel. Please hit that notification bell if you would like to see more videos. Subscribe and comment down below and help reach 1 million subscribers. Please and thank you. No. It's just use this and hook it over, and so then you pull it, and then the clear part, it goes here. And that is how you make the bracelet. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Please hit that notification bell if you like to see more videos. Subscribe comment down below on what other tributes, gaming, and videos you want me to do, and help reach 1 million subscribers. Peace!